Hello, my name is Ynes Ortega. I'm a professor at the University of Georgia at the Center for Food Safety. I work with different microorganisms that are transmitted via consumption of foods. And of course, I work especially with parasites, foodborne parasites, and in particular with Cyclospora cayetanensis. In the past years, we've had several outbreaks in the US, and some of these products were grown here domestically. So we're trying to understand how come a parasite that has been described in locations elsewhere in the world are showing up here in the US. So for this, to clarify this, what we're doing is we're collecting, we're surveying waters from surface waters from here in the US and see if we can detect this parasite. We need to know whether there's a seasonality, which means that it can be presented in certain months of the year and be absent in other months of the year. Once we identify these microorganisms in this type of water, what we need to do is do some molecular testing to determine whether they are associated with the microorganisms that we can find in the human population. So again, this is a lot of work. I have graduate students and undergraduate students in my lab, and they all are very heavily involved in this type of studies. We also work with other type of parasites. We work with toxoplasma, we work with cryptosporidium, and a lot of these organisms cannot be grown using conventional microbiology, bacteriology. So we have to use in vitro cultivation. We have a lab especially designed to do this type of experiments. And again, the mission of my lab at the end of the day is to prevent, control, and eliminate all the pathogens that can be present in the food supply.